Welcome, welcome back to our second week of music class. Today, we are going to think about this idea. With my ears and my whole body, I listen. Now, in music, we need to listen to what's going on around us. That might be other people that we're making music with, or it might be music that we're listening to. Many things. And I bet you think about using your ears to listen. But do you also think about how could you listen using your whole body? We are going to try this. We're going to practice our listening. And we are also going to do something called keeping the steady. And when I say that in music class, I mean we're going to keep it the same speed. Okay, so let's try this, and we're going to keep the steady. Do what I do. Now, I'm going to play a little bit more of that music. Could you also find your own way to keep the steady? I'm doing all this stuff kind of at the top of my body because that's what you can see in the video, but maybe you're going to keep a pat on your knees, on your lap, or maybe you're going to stand up and you're going to take steps to the steady. Whatever it is, see if you can find a way to keep this same speed by tapping something. Here we go. Did you find some way to keep the steady? Were you listening to the music so that it would match the music? Nice job. Now we are going to practice using our singing voice a little bit. Now our singing voice does not sound the same as our speaking voice, which is what I'm using right now. It's going to be a little higher and a little bit lighter. It's going to be like just floating on air. So if I look at this pathway here and I follow it with my finger, I'm going to sound like this. Ooh. Could you try that? Ready, go. Ooh. Now I'm going to point my finger and I'm going to say ready, go, but you try it on your own. Ready? See if you can make your voice sound like mine. Ready, go. Nice. Here's another one. My turn. Ready, your turn. Ready, go. Did you do it? A couple more. Ooh, this one goes up and then it goes down. How's that going to sound with our voice? Ready? Ooh. Ready, go. And one more. Just a flat horizontal line. Let's try it. My turn first. Ready? Ooh. Your turn. Ready, go. Excellent. We have one more thing that we're going to do today, and I need my tambourine to do this. Now, This is called a tambourine. And when I shake it, it sounds like this. Ooh, let's see if I can get it in the picture. Now, if you hear me shaking this tambourine, I want you to shake whatever part of your body I ask you to. So we're going to start with shaking our arm. So when I shake this, can you shake your arm? What happens when I stop? Then you freeze. That's why it's called shake and freeze. Ooh, this time try both arms. Shake both arms. Ready? Could you do it? All right, this time can you shake your shoulders? Still going. Keep shaking. Ooh, nice job. How about this time could you stand up and shake one of your feet? Shake one of your feet this time. Ready? Try that. Try your other foot. Ooh, that was pretty short. This time, can you shake your whole body? Ready? Shake your whole body. Oh. All right, for our last thing for this lesson, I am going to share this book with you. I'm going to read it to you. It's called Music Is. And I'm reading this with permission from Simon & Schuster. And I really like this book because it talks about how music can make us feel different things, and there's different music for different types of moods that we have, and there's different styles of music, and music sounds different everywhere in the world. And there's so many different ways that we can listen to or make music, and this book talks about those things. So here we go. Music is quiet. Music is loud. Music is slow or made of fast sounds. Music is hard. And music is soft. Music is sad. Music is happy. Music is one. Music is many. Music is lo-fi. Music is hi-fi. A cappella and instrumental. Acoustic and electric. Cymbals that splash. Ba-da-ba-ba bass. And rat-a-tat-tat drums on a rumbling stage. Guitars that are fuzzy. Guitars that are clean. Loud, loud, loud voices that sing, 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 sing. Because music is moving, and music is calm. Music is old. And music is new. Music is for everyone. Music is for you. We're all gonna be musicians this year because we're gonna make music. And that book kind of gives us an introduction to how many different things music can do for us. So thanks, everyone. Head over to Seesaw for your response for this week. It'll be a short activity, and then we're done. I will see you again next week. Bye.